Hello, myself Christy Vargas. More details of mine are given here. This is how you can be part of my WhatsApp group and Telegram group. And this is an academy profile of mine where I give daily free classes at 11 a.m. And all my previous free classes are available in this profile. This is the question we are discussing in this video. This is a verbal ability problem which came in the life science set. Listening to music during exercise improves exercise performance and reduces discomfort. Scientists researched whether listening to music while studying can help students learn better, and the results were inconclusive. Students who needed external stimulation for studying fared worse, while students who did not need any external stimulation benefited from the music. Which one of the following conclusions is correct inference of the above passage? That means it's a comprehension problem. You have to understand the passage and answer this question. So let us analyze. So what is the summary? Listening to music actually can help in improvising the exercise performance and it will reduce discomfort. But whether it is helpful for studies or not, or for helping in studying, that is not actually proven, because the results were inconclusive. This is the key word. Because some students performed well, some students didn't perform well also with music. So let us analyze each option. Listening to music has no effect on learning and a positive effect on physical exercise. No effect is also not possible. That no effect is wrong, because the effect is inconclusive. Some students perform better with music. So this is not the correct answer, or let us search for a more correct answer. In these kinds of question, the most correct answer is what we want to find. Listening to music has a clear positive effect both on physical exercise and on learning. Clear positive effect on exercise is okay, but on learning it is not clear. That is why the word inconclusive is the key word. That is why option B is also not very correct. Listening to music has a clear positive effect on physical exercise. That is correct. Music has a positive effect on learning only in some students. Yes, that is correct. Because students who did not need any external stimulation benefited from music. That means some students benefited from music. So option C is correct, but let us verify option D, whether we can eliminate it or not. Let us check. Listening to music has a clear positive effect on learning. Clear effect on learning? No. Inconclusive. Results were inconclusive. Music has a positive effect only in some students who exercise? No. That is also wrong. During exercise, it increases the performance. That is proven. That is what the first sentence is saying. So definitely option C is the most correct answer. Hope this answered your question. And this is the details of the upcoming full course for general aptitude section. More details you can see in this slide, and this is the complete schedule of this course, and this is how you can be part of the Unacademy Plus platform to attend this course and all other courses of mine and all other courses of all other educators in Unacademy Plus platform for CSAR NET category.